matching between the tire and the car is very good. My name is Timo Kluck, and since 2000 I work for Porsche as a test driver for tires.
My name is Helmut Fehl. I'm working in the Dunlop Development Center, and so I'm responsible for the development of nice new tires, Sportmax Race 2.
This car is the best 911 you ever have. My name is Jan Frank. I'm responsible for the performance development of GT cars in Porsche Motorsports.
The key features of this new tire is the profile of the tire, so which gives a better balance in the weight distribution in the footprint. And this gives improvement in the contact between tire and road.
You have more grip and less performance drop after heating up. That's very, very important.
We now create 20% more downforce than in the first generation. This is a big challenge for developing a new tire generation for such a car.
It's a good tire to go on the racetrack if you want, or on a normal road.
Car's very good on the brake, turn in and accelerating again.
The drivability is very good, very easy to drive, clean and fast. So it makes from the beginning a good impression.